Four police officers and a doctor are dead in apparently coordinated attacks in and around the northern Mexican city of Monterrey. Police believe that the killings are linked to the ongoing drug violence in the country. In one of the attacks, gunmen opened fire on a Monterrey police station, killing a medical doctor and wounding three officers. In two other attacks carried out within minutes of each other, two police officers were killed. The spokesman for the Security Council in that area of Mexico says the attacks were aimed at intimidating and reversing recent efforts to clamp down on violence in Monterrey. Mexico's third largest city has been rocked by drug cartel turf battles. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.